Okay, so this is gonna be a little bit different. Hi and welcome everyone to Larand Gaming. I am Larand and we are gonna go and test Armored Assault Testing. This is not the final title. This is just, I believe, like a placeholder. It's currently two different game modes. You have Team Deathmatch and you have Domination. Currently, there is a team deathmatch ongoing. You start off, so I am brand new here, fresh. Level 1, I start with the AK47, which is, by the way, a very, very good weapon. And we have a pistol, which is a very, very bad weapon. And we have a grenade, which I rarely use. And we have skin crates if you would like to have fancy colors on your weapons. Currently, my economy is 0. I don't have any money at all. As you can see, welcome to Armored Assault. We can spawn a vehicle. So we can spawn a vehicle, or actually we can't. Now we can. So let's spawn a vehicle. So I'm currently safe here. And yeah, there's a it's a lot of spawn camping going on. But this is a safe zone. I can't get hurt here, so it's all good. And I can't stand here and shoot enemies either, because as it says, you cannot damage this player because you are in a protected area. So it goes both ways, basically. Looking at your own base first, you have platforms where you can spawn trucks, different kinds of vehicles. You have Hummer, cargo truck, ATV, buggy, a tank, and the VIP truck. And over at the hangar, we can spawn three different kinds of planes. You have the biplane, fighter, and you have the jet. The cheapest one is the biplane. It costs 4,000, so you need to play a little bit to earn it first. And here we have the helicopter platforms. You can currently only spawn one helicopter. It's cheap, 1,000. But then again, it's not really a good one either. So you can aim where you can see the crosshair. This weapon is very precise. It's a really good starter weapon, and I think it's a smart move from the creators to actually give you a good weapon, because that way you can be really competitive early on in the game. See if you can. I think there is someone up in the tower right now. It's very common that people are up there. Easy to predict. So we have someone here. Different zones on the body where you can hit. You can hit legs, arm, chest, and head. When you hit the head, you get red numbers, meaning also that you will kill them much faster. Like that. And as you can see, the AK-47 is very accurate. It's a very nice weapon. See, he's watching me. I think it's a sniper. Oh, it's not. Okay. That's okay. You can run, but you can't hide. I'm sorry. But still, very, very good starter weapon. Yeah, so we got a defeat. And before we start our two rounds of domination, I just want to say a few things. Since I've played the game quite a lot, my main focus when I play the game is to have fun. You will rarely see me, or actually, I don't really do base camping at all. I keep my distance to let the enemy have a fair chance of actually exiting the base. I also tend to switch team if it's very unbalanced. I don't really care about my own stats, to be honest. It's not really relevant. This is team-based gameplay, so we win as a team and we lose as a team. But if there is this huge imbalance, then I usually switch to the team that is in trouble, just to help them out, because I think it's more fun to play the game if the battle is very even, so you don't really know for sure whose team is gonna be winning. And also, this is not like a show off on how good or bad my aim is. I'm not just gonna glorify all kills and everything, because there are so many videos out there just showing nice kills and everything. It's not relevant. I'm not really interested in that. I'm just interested in the actual gameplay to have fun, even though this is like a battlefield kind of shooter. What matters to me is to play and have fun. This game is a little bit more on the arcade side. It's not like a simulator or something. But enough about that. Let's get back to the two rounds of domination, starting as a level 1 character. I'm just gonna go around with the AK-47. We have three capture points. We have A, we have B, and we have the one furthest away, which is C. I think we're gonna just go and try to capture one of the flags and defend it. So A is the one that is closest to our base. B would be the most hectic one to defend, because that's normally where all the big battles will be. And C is closest to their base. And I like to grab that one, because that can really disturb your opponents quite a lot if they don't own it. And we're gonna see if I can take it as a level 1 player with the default weapons. I think we do have a fair chance, depending on what we are facing. I really don't have a clue right now, but we will just see. So I see one person looking at the wrong direction, or the right direction for me. Yeah, he's not aware of my presence. He's jumping. Oh, so we had two enemies. The shotgun is very dangerous, especially in close combat. I don't really enjoy it having that close. Yeah, that hurts a lot. So that's the heavy shotgun. Still gonna go for C. That's the wrong button. I jumped out. So someone is shooting here. So yeah, they're most likely... Oh, they're not destroying something. They are just here. Got a headshot, which is good. Oh, leveled up, that's nice. Jumping up. It's a good weapon. It did take a lot of damage though, which is unfortunate, because there's another attack coming in right now. Someone was jumping. It's the one with the shotgun, right? It's the one with the book on his head. Someone else is also shooting. It's not good. Getting more attacks. I don't know what happened, but I got distracted by it. So he had 8 hit points left. Just trying to spawn camp a little bit. We can do it like that and try to go and take A. Okay, so one of my team members is already at A, so we're gonna help out a little bit. There we go. And most likely I'm gonna take that. Perfect. So we have one person still defending at A, which is good. And I'm gonna go towards C. And while I'm passing B, I will hopefully be able to assist some. So we can shoot the helicopter as well. Double kill, that's nice. One was jumping, but we have good defense on B. I'm gonna continue over to C. And we have a friend up in the treetop, which is good. Always nice to have some kind of defense, then it doesn't have to jump down. I can take the flag. Oh, that was a hand grenade. That hurts. Didn't see him. Ah, oh, what's up with all the shotguns? So, kills in this game mode is not really that relevant, because that's not how you win the game. You need to capture the flags, because that's what counts as a win or if you lose. If you win a round, you get additional 2000 points, which is very good. That is also pure money and experience. Someone attacking, yeah. Got a few assists, it's good. A little bit more experience, and I have leveled up. Someone is attacking up here. A little bit of headshots, it's also nice. So we actually have C right now. And I'm gonna shoot that helicopter, it's really loaded with people. They're jumping from the helicopter, that's good. Means I will really delay the attack, and I got the pilot, and they are a little bit upset, of course. Let's see if we can base them. Go towards him because he can't have much hit points left. Nope, he was badly wounded. One more helicopter, jump directly. He went out on the Hummer. I don't really know what he does though. That was not that good. Took a lot of damage when I didn't have to. Someone was shooting me in the back. That's not so nice. That's not so friendly. Yeah, and we really need... That's a bouncy one. Got promoted again. Nice. Disrupt it. Oh, beautiful. Many times I listen to where people are shooting from. They are jumping at A, that's not good. of people. Oh, there's an enemy right in front of me. I was watching the helicopter and I didn't see him. So we have only one flag. Might actually be enough to win. Got an incoming attack. AK47 is very powerful. I love it. Someone was jumping. Soon the round is over and I believe we have won. Level 6. Fantastic. And yeah, I got MVP and I got most kills. And this is all with starter equipment, so I think this game really welcomes many of the new players. And we got another round of domination. We now have more money, but I'm not gonna spend any. Just gonna stick to all the default items or weapons. So I will just go and grab the closest flag. And I have to be outside the vehicle to do a capture. I can't sit inside the vehicle and wait. That won't give me any points at all. And we have captured objective. So, someone in a parachute. I'm gonna try to surprise everyone, but I can already see you. I was the one surprising you. You get quite a lot from just destroying vehicles. We are trying to take A, and I hear a helicopter. Okay, so we have lost C. Our new helicopter. It's smoking, that's good. And we are level 7. Sniper behind me, but I'm just gonna pretend that I can't see him. Is shooting at me. Okay, we got a jet plane. That's dangerous. So I'm backing away. little bit lucky there to be alive, to be honest. And we have lost all the capture points. Actually throw a grenade here right in the chaos. Okay, so we have the jet up again coming in for an attack. Really important to know where the jets are to try to counter them. So we took A, that's very good, that's the one furthest away, and then I can go down hopefully and take C. There we go. That is just a helicopter, and we can shoot the helicopter. So we have lost everything. That's not so good. Too many at B. I need to go and grab C. So let's see if we can do something with B. Good place. Throw in a hand grenade. Trying to work our way into the base. It's dangerous though. Got him, that's good. Someone more hiding here. No, not anymore. Level 8. And we have a jet up in the air. Oh, it's gonna be a tight battle. We really need to keep this flag, otherwise we will lose. I think we do. Oof. that's a close battle. Oh, what do you know? But that's all with starter equipment. Well, in any case, that was all I had for you today. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. Like this video if you would like to see more content like this. Please subscribe and have a nice day.